This is a super little late 18th century, 1790, maybe 1800, George III table box. The main wood is sycamore with this brown harewood string and inlay. It's got a relined interior and a working lock and key, probably the original key. The top, you've got the green of the harewood with a sycamore inlay, and the centre panel is Burr Yew, which is, they call it the king of English woods. Lovely little box. Thank you very much.